And I think a lot of times, we, you know, you don't want to relocate families in big urban centers. They want to be still close to relatives, grandmas, parents, and stuff like that. So, and I think we can do it cheaper. But what is required is support services, and like you said, that's another thing you've invested in. So we're very pleased with that, for sure. And I think any investment in your citizens is a good one.
Yeah.
So, thank you.